This video explains Honda Sensing's blind spot information system. The purpose of the video is to demonstrate functions that you cannot safely test for yourselves and new functions. This video covers the following topics. First, I will show you the system configuration of the blind spot information system and a basic description of it.
The blind spot information system consists of the left and right side BSI radar units. The left and right BSI alert indicators, combination meter, body control module, turn signal switch, and other components. Blind spot information system is a function that assists the driver in driving by detecting vehicles approaching from behind in adjacent lanes, which can easily become a blind spot while driving, and alerts the driver. Millimeter wave radar mounted on the rear bumper detects vehicles approaching from behind in adjacent lanes, and notifies the driver by turning on the indicator on the mirror of the door mirror, or on a display mounted near the door mirror inside the vehicle. Also, if the driver operates the turn signal switch while detecting vehicles approaching from behind in adjacent lanes, the indicator blinks, and an audible alert sounds.
That is all about the system configuration and a basic description of it. Next, let's take a look at the operation of the function on an actual vehicle.
If the millimeter wave radar mounted on the rear bumper detects vehicles approaching from behind in adjacent lanes, at a speed of about 20 kilometers per hour or above, the indicator comes on to notify the driver. Again, let's look in the door mirror. The next case is when a vehicle traveling in a distant lane changes lanes to a lane adjacent to your vehicle. Let's look at it again. This is the case when your vehicle overtakes another vehicle and passes by it. Let's look at it again. In the case of starting from a stop with other vehicles adjacent, the indicator comes on when the speed exceeds about 20 kilometers per hour. Let's look at it again. Also, if the driver operates the turn signal switch while detecting vehicles approaching from behind in adjacent lanes, the indicator blinks, and an audible alert sounds. Let's look at it again.
That is all about the operation of the blind spot information system using the actual vehicle. Please refer to the owner's manual for detailed operating conditions of the blind spot information system.
This is the end of the video. I will see you next time. Enjoy your drive.